Does Islam promote violence?
Islam doesn't promote violence or peace. Islam is just a religion, and like every religion in the world, it depends on what you bring to it. If you're a violent person, your Islam, your Judaism, your Christianity, your Hinduism is going to be violent.
One world, one world.
We only got
one world, one world.
That's all we got.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the...
What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Trauma.
Trauma.
Bad girl, bad girl, go on. Aye. Why? It's an African one. Yay. Bad girl, bad girl, go on. Aye. Bidi bidi banti bam 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 bam. Bidi banti banti bam bam. Kofi Annan.
アキラ節となりて。
Lang ng tao ay ang konting saya.
Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate, and to discriminate only generates hate, and when you hate, then you're bound to get outraged.
Ladies and gentlemen, please drive us here to Fusion Desk.